Welcome to CLC EK 15 News. My name is BLUE Blue. And today, in this video, I'm going to be giving you the news about Ivory Coast crash, 4 die when cargo plane plunges into sea. Okay, let's begin. A cargo plane has crashed into the sea of Ivory Coast, close to Abidjan airport, killing 4 people and injuring 6. The wreckage of the turboprop plane, which was carrying 10 people, was swept toward a beach where rescuers treated surviving crewmen on the sand. All 4 of the dead are Moldovan, while 4 French nationals and 2 Moldovans were injured. Local police told AFP that the aircraft have been trying to land when it crashed. According to local news site Ivoire Matin, one person was taken into custody after the crash. It is unclear if they are a member of the crew. Reuters news agency reports that the plane crashed during a storm with heavy rain and lightning. The plane was a Ukrainian-made Antonov chartered by the French army as part of its anti-jihadist Operation Barkhane, a French military source told AFP. So, that was the end of my news. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to this channel to get more videos. Thank you for listening. My name is BLUE Blue. Thank you and good night.